Welcome to the iGUIDE PLANIX R1 launch event. Thanks for joining. I'm Skylar, Lawrence-LeBel, VP of Marketing here at iGUIDE, and I'll be guiding our discussion. We're coming to you today from the iGUIDE headquarters, more specifically our community hub. I'm here with my two colleagues, Michael Vervena, VP of Sales and Business Development, and Marcus Doran, Manager, Product Management. Throughout the conversation, please include any questions or comments in the live chat, as members from the iGUIDE team are also here to respond to them. Watching this after the premiere, no problem. Include your questions in the comment field and we'll answer them there. We are very excited to show you the next generation of our cutting edge camera. So let's start with seeing the R1 camera in action. Exciting, isn't it? We've taken feedback from our iGUIDE operators and built the PLANIX R1 to meet the needs of professionals across industries. Marcus is going to take us through the technical overview, image resolution, functionality, and what makes it truly unique, while Michael will show you how the PLANIX R1 can help you grow your business starting today. Whether you're a real estate photographer, insurance professional, general contractor, or architect. Let's get into it. Michael, Marcus, welcome. Before we get into the technical details of the PLANIX R1, Michael, for those of our viewers here today that might not be familiar with iGUIDE and the value prop, can you just give them a quick overview?
Sure, thanks, Skylar. This is really a thrilling launch for the iGUIDE team, and I'm so glad to be a part of it. Over the last 10 years, it's been impressive to see how all types of businesses have been able to adopt iGUIDE technology to differentiate themselves and their business. Our roots really started in residential real estate, helping to market and sell properties, providing a better home shopping experience for the home buyers, and helping our customers offer more services where they could generate more revenue in a day. Lastly, it's also helping the real estate professional to stand out. Our tech really has expanded beyond marketing of properties over the last several years as well, to the design and build world, to the insurance space, to facilities management, to name a few. That's because at the core, what we're doing is we're digitizing the built world, providing valuable data, delivering precise floor plans, accurate measurements, and as well immersive 3D tours at rich property data that really informs decisions and provides understanding about a space. iGUIDE really is an ultimate indoor mapping solution that allows you to virtually explore that space. And our customers who are real estate photographers, general contractors, architects, and insurance adjusters, it helps them all expand their offering and make them more efficient and helps them grow their business. The PLANIX really expanded the iGUIDE capabilities and our use cases for the technology, which is really why I'm excited about the R1. It's really the next evolution of speed, accuracy, image quality, and supports those additional capabilities.
Thanks, Michael. Appreciate the detailed intro. Let's switch gears slightly, and we're going to spend some time talking about the R1, more specifically the design aspects as well as the technical details. Marcus, every great product starts with a design. The PLANIX R1 was no different. Can you walk us through exactly what went into the design process and how the R1 came to be?
Absolutely. The design of this camera began by compiling all the lessons learned from our previous cameras and looking at both the new opportunities and use cases that have arisen since the PLANIX Pro was released. We designed the R1 to be an upgrade both for our loyal photographers who've worked with us for years, but also wanted to open doors for new users who maybe don't have a photography background, but we still want them to be able to be successful with our camera. We ended up focusing on three main priorities in our design. It's got to be easy to use, easy to get great data. It needs to be efficient. It needs to be able to help you improve the efficiency of your work. and we want it to be durable. That's both in how long the physical device lasts, but also how long you're able to keep working with it in any given day. This led us to a design that is compact and rugged while delivering speed and accuracy. This new camera is smaller, lighter, and faster than its previous generation. It weighs just 725 grams, 35% lighter than the PLANIX Pro. And it's made with interchangeable batteries that each hold a 6-hour charge or more. This enables you to capture spaces faster than a traditional rotating camera by combining high precision 360-degree LiDAR with a 360-degree camera. It's also well protected and extremely portable. You can imagine throwing this in a backpack, a carry-on, or even a toolbox.
And building on what Mark has shared, after some of the initial field testing with the R1, iGUIDE operators reaffirmed that we achieved our design goals. They love the rugged design, the smaller body, and the improved speed. We have many customers that have like multiple shoots in a single day or shooting large spaces, so that interchangeable battery lets them swap out and be able to continue shooting throughout the day. And that's something that we'll also offer up and sell on our store, or you can buy at retail.
That's great to hear that so much of the design was based on feedback from PLANIX Pro operators in the field today. It really does sound like, you know, it is the next evolution of the PLANIX camera system. It's more compact, more rugged, but still delivers that great speed and accuracy that the PLANIX camera system is known for. Marcus, you've taken us through the design aspects. Can you spend a bit of time on more of the technical specifications I know many out there would love to hear about?
I'd be happy to. The R1 is about combining indoor mapping and image capture. We do that using a Ricoh Theta X 360-degree camera and the next generation of 360-degree 2D LiDAR. The Ricoh Theta X offers a new high-resolution 60-megapixel image with improved color and contrast over our previous model. It features a 2.25-inch full-color touchscreen, which makes it easy to connect to the PLANIX app and display system status. We have a new architecture with this camera that allows us to leverage the power of the devices that you already own, your smartphone, to increase the efficiency of the camera and store data securely without the need of a USB flash drive, which we've heard sometimes can experience reliability issues. As part of making it easy to capture great data, we're introducing SLAM on this camera. That's simultaneous localization and mapping. Think of it like GPS in your house. It makes it easy to see where you are as you capture the property, improving your efficiency and reducing the chance that data is missed or misaligned. Once captured, property data is uploaded to the iGUIDE portal via our mobile app, often eliminating the need for desktop processing.
I want to just touch on one point you made there around megapixels. So PLANIX Pro, 26 megapixels, R1's gone to 60, 100, 130% increase?
That's right.
Oh, that's tremendous. Michael, what's your take on that from a user perspective, operator, and end user? Can you share anything, you know, how they will feel about that image quality?
Well, customers are going to love it. They're going to be happy with the improved colors, contrast, and images with the R1 in the iGUIDE viewer. Additionally, the enhanced resolution not only provides sharper, more detailed images that helps, you know, marketing a property, but it also provides more details when you zoom in, making it easier to explore property details. So if you are a real estate professional or a potential home buyer, you can, you know, zoom in on those details that are most interesting, you know, to you. Desk adjusters really need to evaluate damages in a space for a loss, or interior designers need to assess an existing space. This is really gonna help enhance their experience working with the technology. Overall, users experience a more immersive photorealistic experience, and when exploring an iGUIDE, when they're exploring an iGUIDE virtual tour.
Oh, that's awesome. It's going to be very well received, I can imagine. We've talked about the 360 camera that's delivering panoramic photos. Marcus, can you spend a bit of time just walking us through the LiDAR? Some maybe aren't even familiar with what LiDAR is, but just walk us through exactly what it is and how it goes into really delivering the precise floor plans that iGUIDE's known for.
The PLANIX R1 has 2D LiDAR technology really at the heart of this camera because it's important to capture precise measurements. So for those of you that don't know, LiDAR works by emitting laser beams and measuring the time it takes for the beam to strike a surface and then return to the camera. This allows us to create detailed maps of even very complex spaces. This technology and the R1 allows accurate distance measurement up to 130 feet away, or about 40 meters, and it takes thousands of measurements for each scan. But it really is the combination of high-quality LiDAR data with the precisely calibrated imagery that allows us to deliver high-quality 2D and 3D outputs. Through our proprietary AI and professional drafting team, we can take the LiDAR data and imagery that you capture and draft floor plans and CAD outputs from it. iGUIDE tours and floor plans can be ready in minutes, with 3D CAD drawing packages available within a few days.
Anything you want to build on there, Michael, maybe from a customer's point of view?
Absolutely. You know, I'm happy to share the benefits from my perspective, but I think it'd be a little bit more impactful to share a customer's story. I'd like to highlight Joe Levitch. He's the president of Levco Builders, a design build firm in Boise, Idaho. You know, he has found that the iGUIDE technology to be his secret weapon. And really, you know, three big key points for him. It's improved his project planning and execution with highly accurate LiDAR measurements of floor plans. And it allows him to leverage his time faster in terms of decision-making and project delivery. So the visuals and measuring capability of the iGUIDE tour plus the CAD floor plans provide him a design head start, speeds up the decision-making process, and makes it easier for him to visualize his project outcomes. And thirdly, enhanced communication. The comprehensive plans and visualization improves the discussions with his clients, his subcontractors, minimizing misunderstandings and helping him really market his work.
Thanks for sharing that. I'm sure it was insightful and helpful to learn for any general contractors, architects, interior designers, really anyone in the design build space, the value iGUIDE can bring to their business once implemented. Joe, apologies in advance. The secret is now out, but thought it's added some great value. Anyone in our audience watching today, be sure to stick around to the end. There is an exclusive R1 launch special that we'll be sharing, so more to come on that shortly. Marcus, we've now covered both the design aspects that went into it, technical specifications, why operators and users alike are gonna love the R1. Can you spend a few minutes just talking through what it's like to get up and running?
This is where our design philosophy around ease of use really came to shine. We made this just three steps to get started with the camera. You want to download the PLANIX app from your app store, scan the QR code that you find right on the camera to help you connect, and then you're ready to start capturing.
It's just that easy.
Just that easy.
Michael, anything else you'd like to add there?
Yeah, to build on that, it's easy. I mean, it's easy is just the optimal word here. From the time that the R1 arrives at your doorstep to capturing your first property, it can happen within a number of hours. Typical onboarding is self-guided. All the details are on our help center online. And the intuitive design makes it easy to pair with, using our mobile app makes it easy to pair with the camera system. And if any questions do come up during the onboarding process, there are resources available. We have a dedicated customer success team who can easily, you can reach out to and connect with, and a product support team for more technical questions.
I love all that. I'm sure many of you love that as well. Cameras arrived with a new customer. They've got it unboxed, connected to their phone. They shot their first property. Can you take us through what an iGUIDE actually looks like in the viewer?
Yeah, I'd be happy to take you through that. The iGUIDE provides the home buyer with a uniquely immersive way to experience a home. You have high-res images on one side and a navigational map on the other. Because of the navigational map, you always know where you are in that home and where you're looking. This provides context and understanding and how the home fits and flows. You can easily go directly to those areas that are most important to you if you want. Let's say if there's a kitchen that you want to see, if that's a key criteria of that home that you want to buy, you click on the navigational map and it'll take you directly there. Or if you want to have more of an immersive experience and explore the home in more detail, minimize that navigational map and virtually walk around. You can measure on screen to see if your furniture is going to fit, or if you just want a better understanding of the size of the property. The iGUIDE is a content delivery machine. It not only provides a 3D walkthrough of a property, it gives you all the information a buyer is looking for when searching for a home. In the tabs at the top, you can include your content like photos, video. It also will provide details about the property, which includes room measurements, area calculations, property descriptions, and floor plans. Our floor plans are either ANSI or RMS compliant and provide reliable home measurements. You can easily share your iGUIDE on social media or have it on the main listing page of the top search portals like Realtor.com, Zillow, Realtor.ca, to name a few. When the iGUIDE is ready, you'll receive this iGUIDE report, and that shares all the links and the information an agent needs for the listings. Links for the social media, links for the MLS, even the ability to embed on their website and download the high-res photos to their listing. So it delivers all that content for them easily. After a property is promoted, an agent then can share analytics of how they marketed the property and really demonstrate the value that they bring to the table, where people, you know, found the property on search, and they can even show how many people virtually visit the property or even virtually return to the home that they're interested in. The iGUIDE is the ultimate listing solution to help real estate professionals stand out and provide more value for their home sellers.
I think at this point, it's probably time to address a big question in the room. Marcus, what's the cost of the camera? When's it available? And where can someone get it?
So the new PLANIX R1 retails for $24.99 US and $33.99 Canadian. As you can see, we've priced this to be very accessible for both photographers and capture specialists alike. And it's available today. You can purchase it at goiguide.com.
That's super. I mean, it is a great affordable price that I think many of you would agree with that. Per project pricing, does that remain? What about ongoing costs?
For sure. This is something that we're known for, and it's because we know that our customers are often paid on a project by project basis. So we wanted to mirror that. We continue charging per project based on the needs of that job with no subscription or ongoing costs. The price of a specific job depends on the property size and which deliverables you need, and it's typically priced per square foot. For reference, a 2,200 square foot home would be under $50 for an iGUIDE standard.
That's great. Thanks, Marcus. Michael, we're towards the end here. I think it's only fair that we give you the final word. Can you sum up for us why iGUIDE, the PLANIX R1, and the system as a whole is really the leader when it comes to delivering precise floor plans, immersive 3D virtual tours, and rich property data?
Sure, I'd love to. Unmatched accuracy, let's start there. The R1's LiDAR ensures precision with measurements, so we have a 0.5% of uncertainty for distances and 1% for square footages. Compliant solution. So what I mean by that is iGUIDE floor plans follow method of measurement when we provide total area calculations or total square footage. We either follow the ANSI Z765 or the RECA RMS standards of measurement. And this is important because when you provide square footage of a property, the question is, how did you get to those numbers and what did you include and not include? The PLANIX R1 is the most affordable and unique LiDAR-equipped 360 camera for floor plans, 3D tours, sketches, CAD drawings, and 3D models. And that's, you know, amazing to see the breadth of what you can deliver with this type of hardware. And it's a great tool to boost your business. We've seen many of our successful service providers offer iGUIDE, and we have tons of resources on training to seamlessly integrate and sell our solutions in your business.
Marcus, Michael, thank you both for joining me. It's been an exciting discussion as we officially launched the PLANIX R1 camera system. Now, before we wrap this up, let's introduce you all to our exclusive R1 launch offer. If you purchase your camera starting today through November 12th, so over the next 2 weeks, you're going to receive a limited edition beer stein. I've been loving mine, and an extra PLANIX R1 battery, doubling the R1 shoot time. If you have any questions or you're ready to book your personalized demo, please visit goiguide.com. As always, you can reach us at sales@planetar.com. One of our iGUIDE specialists are ready to assist. Thanks again for joining us. Now, let's go out and snap, map, tour.